After falling in overtime to the UNCW Seahawks down in Cape Fear a couple weeks ago, the Northeastern Huskies look for revenge tonight at Matthews Arena. A midweek CAA tip-off is coming at you right now on NESN.
Junior from Charlotte, North Carolina. Roland, long two, good. Run off on this possession for the Seahawks, and it's Roland who picks it away. Jordan Roland better get the passport ready because he'll have plenty of options coming his way. Here's a big three from the far wing. Now they've put themselves in a position to maybe crack that top six. There's Roland, though.
He was not in any sort of foul trouble, and that really mystified Northeastern.
Quick release there by Gadsden. Walker, great feed! And the finish by Yvoibidin.
Down.
Graves takes it all the way in with his back to the bucket, finishes for an and one. Down here to begin the second half. Instead, it's Portico ahead of the pack, and one.
W is somewhat within shouting distance, realizing it's a 14-point game, and oh my.
Could have been an 11-point game, instead back up to 15. Corner three, buried by Tolfrey. Jordan Roland and Bolden Brace. Don't want to have anything to do about that. There's Brace for the putback. Up on the near side, so he skipped it over to Roland. Brace for three. There's a thunderous throwdown for UNCW. 71-63, the final. The Huskies knock off UNCW. Have a good night.